Hello, good morning. To do this drawing, you can use a paper, a graph paper, and with little squares, and you can cut this. Okay. And we're going to think in a drawing made by. Made with a ruler or this kind of material, okay, a square and triangle, okay. Then we are going to imagine which kind of drawing we want to do. For example, I'm going to draw a big house, okay.